understand that, but...
The fact that he's not with you is giving you anxiety. Okay, your stream's starting back up again.
I know my stream's back up again.
I'm watching a wonderful ad.
I didn't start the ad.
No, it's the... Okay, so from what I understand, we can turn these off, right? The ads that you get when you want to think. But only if you were to enable ads during, like, your break, say, in run one. That is the only time that you can get rid of those ads. And it's only for a certain amount of time. It's for people coming in. We can actually completely turn them off, but they...
So, yeah. Nelly, when that jump scare happened, I knew it was coming. I just knew it was coming. I heard the noises. I knew there was a jump scare coming. I was like, no, no. You said...
play with your balls.
You said, just walk forward. Just go ahead. Go. Go.
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I told you it would be fine. You're still alive, right?
I hurt my fists.
You fisted yourself.
In order to keep myself from punching my screen, I put both my fists together and punched both my
fists. Why would you punch your screen?
Because I almost punched my screen.
What is the logic in punching the screen? It's not going to get her to go away.
I know, but I almost did.
What is the logic in your brain hole?
No. I've not done that.
It's just what almost happened, okay?
And I will say the same thing I just said to him. What is the logic in punching something that's behind a screen and destroying your screen? There is no logic, exactly. Now keep going forward.
I don't wanna.
On you go, Shadow.
Wait a minute, what the fuck?
What do you mean, what the fuck?
Wait a minute.
What do you mean, what the fuck?
What happened to the hallway?
You're in the hallway.
There was boards. There was the area where the witch...
I don't know. Maybe she wrote them down.
I don't want to go.
Go.
You hear that?
Go.
Do you hear that?
I hear eerie silence. Go.
I'm gonna do it like this.
Go.
Going like this, Nelly. You're a coward.
Faster.
Coward.
You're almost done.
Wait a second.
You'll be proud of yourself.
Wait a second. Oh, no.
It's fine. Everything's fine.
No.
Is fine.
No.
It's fine. No. Everything is fine.
No.
Isn't that right, Sanders? It's fine.
Nope. Closing door. Closing door. Close the door. Close the door. Stay in this room forever.
Then she'll definitely get your giblets.
This is my tactic. Going backwards.
This is where she just ends up behind you anyway.
Come on, work.
Oop.
Oh. Fine. It's fine. AG's playing Modern Warfare free again.
No, wait, you say it's fine.
At least I'm not being a dick and singing in your ear.
No! I gotta go upstairs! Ellie, I don't wanna.
You gotta.
Can't. Can't go upstairs.
It's because you're trying to go backwards.
See where the key is. Backwards.
Oh my god.
Fuck, why do I need a battery?
I don't know.
I'm not going in backwards. I hate everything, Nelly. I hate everything about this.
What do you mean, try again later? I can get bits right now if I fucking want. Jesus Christ.
I have to. What does that mean? Ruin. James!
Nico. Also, remember you're muted.
You can fucking hear that, right? It's game. Fuck. Game. Nope. Wait.
What the?
I don't wanna. Close it.
Oh my god, Shadow. I can't see the make a clip thing.
See that, Nelly? There are handprints everywhere.
I see that, but also I can't seem to find, for some reason, the whole make a clip on your stream thing. I just realized that. And I don't understand why.
What the fuck?
I don't think you have it on.
I went in backwards. Asshole! Don't do this to me!
Just because you went in backwards doesn't mean you're safe from jump scares. Look at all the kitty's handprints.
Fuck that! Just gonna go backwards.
You must be Ellis. I'm Sheriff Lanny, but you can call me Emmett.
Not looking. Not gonna fucking look.
Save at some point just in case you get problems again.
I'm gonna go ahead and save right now. I want this to be over with already, Nelly.
This is chapter 17, so it's the last chapter.
It's the last chapter. JJ gets his wish.
Yep.
My ears.
Yeah, I can't make a clip on your channel whatsoever.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. I think you have it turned off. I'm not sure.
I don't have it turned off.
Oh, I can. I get, when I go on to, I open up Soul Blades and the other tab. Let's check it out. And
nope.
Alt X.
Nelly, what's happening?
Oh, X. I don't know, it's just a black screen.
I have to walk forward.
Yeah, no. I can't make a I can't make a clip on your stream.
What's done is done. No point dwelling on the past.
There's light now? This isn't half bad.
This is your chance to do something good, Ellis. Don't waste it.
Do you feel a little bit safer?
Not now that I heard the voice. Hey Nelly, you want to play this for me?
Nope, you're almost done.
Sure, Nelly?
I'm sure.
I don't like it. I'm having problems. Nelly, I'm having problems.
What problems?
The reason it's lagging. All of a sudden.
It's been doing that on and off, isn't it?
I'll have to pause it for a minute. Let it... It's back to working now. I'm kind of...
Hey, look, there was writing on the wall.
Nelly.
What?
I stated how much I hate this.
I don't think you stated enough.
I have to look at it. Yep, here we go again. The backwards gameplay.
Ow. Motherfucker, that hurt.
Sneezing always does. What, Nelly?
Nothing. I found something.
Found what? Wait a minute.
Where'd it go? You doing it?
What the fuck?
So how many years has it been? 4.
I just want to get through this. I'm.
I like the quiet.
Destroy it. I destroyed one of the fucking hexes. Fuck. Nope, nope, nope. I can go in this backwards too. Watch. Okay.
On the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
That's who you are, and I'm gonna remove you from my host list. There, I finally got rid of you.
Wait, so earlier when you turned on the headlights, that was you?
What?
Oh my god! You were talking to future you!
Yes. What did the sheriff just say?
Why are you recording this anyways?
Sheriff?
Don't.
I just murdered. I didn't know. Well, I'm done. I'm dead now, right? Nelly?
Yeah. I'll be honest. You now have the ending that is actually, I guess you're manipulated by the game developers into getting this ending first. But Bullet is alive. But You just did what she told you to do.
Don't look, huh? Shit. There's no other way. I'll have to sneak past it. When I look at it.
It's camera shy. Well, I can't look at that thing. There's another one. So by doing what she wanted, which I didn't mean to.
Yeah.
I'm hers now?
Yeah.
No matter what?
Yeah.
What just happened? Done with that bullshit yet? How much longer? Oh, I can't go back downstairs. I have to go upstairs now.
Yes.
I just want this to be over with.
We got a robbery in progress. A convenience store near Burkittsville Road.
Those kids again?
Yeah.
Woo! Probably. Fucking saw you. I hate everything.
Dallas, what are you doing out here?
Yes.
I legitimately wish someone else could be doing this for me right now.
Yep.
Ah! Oh! Hi! Fuck! Sorry, Nelly. That got me.
You're good.
Oh, what the fuck was that? I want this to be over with so badly right now.
It'll be over soon.
Keep saying that.
I'm not wrong.
I'm hating every second of it. Right now.
Off the record, Alice. What the hell happened?
Allie.
Yeah.
I don't like this at all. I don't want to turn around. Okay, I'm gonna take my headset off.
Turn around.
And close my
eyes. A local teenager allegedly involved in a convenience store robbery was shot by a police officer arriving at the scene. The suspect was transported to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Local authorities confirmed that the suspect was unarmed.
I just want this to be done.
Almost over. If you spent more time walking forward normally and less time walking backwards, you'd be fine.
Nope, not gonna happen.
You're lost.
Well, this time I have to.
I'm to blame for that. It's not where it all started, is it?
I've seen this room before.
Here comes our handsome lad.
Extension.
Hey, shh. He's coming.
Okay. I just...
Not him again.
Ah, shit, wrong button. This one.
Sir! Sir!
Freaking butcher.
Ah! Sir.
Sir!
Sir! Sir! Sir!
Your scream is bringing me great joy, Shadow.
Fuck.
I've never heard him scream like that before. That's why I put it there.
Thank you.
Nelly! Nelly! Wow! The betrayal!
The trail,
what are you talking about? I would have went through your stream anyway, just found it.
Alan Palmer.
This is Foxtrot 1. Entering the trail. Hunter, this is Foxtrot 1. We confirmed enemy soldiers at 2 o'clock. They are unaware of our presence. Out.
I guess we just fall.
Apparently, Shadow didn't know that his thing wasn't working earlier.
What wasn't working?
His, whatchamacallit. The fact that he was in this call, but he couldn't hear anyone?
Want this to be done, just want this to be done. Everything about this. Oh! I think I just killed someone else, Nelly.
How do you know that?
She told me to do something. I did it.
What did you do?
Don't know.
Well, she told you to do something and you did it, so...
Oh look, it's the dead guy.
Oh, you're talking about me? What's up?
A Okay, so I want you to think about this real quick. If that guy with the twig things on his back, he said that he killed the sheriff. Didn't he? Think about it. And you were talking to yourself?
Seems familiar somehow.
Helping yourself in the past? Turn on the lights?
I understand now.
Oh, I get it now. Get it.
You murdered.
I get it now. We just became him.
He was you the whole time.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to get past this?
Keep rewinding the tape. See if that helps. And I put those blocks on you. Stand really close to the door and see if that helps.
Oh.
There you go.
Can you hear me still?
Like...
I can barely hear you.
Barely hear you, though.
I was trying to mute myself.
Is here. Data.
Violent, continuous loop.
Shit.
There's a red thing.
Calm down.
Watch out, I hear Maddie.
I hate this.
He's trying to extract it from the book. Damn it.
Oh, God. So it's moving around now. What if I touch it?
Why would you want to touch something as with Kelly?
Don't want to touch it.
What if I touch it? I don't want to touch it.
Alan Palmer.
I think I did it.
Roscoe Hayward.
They're all dead because of me.
Yes, you should definitely save. Trust me.
Did you close that door?
No, nope. That was me.
The door you came through is closed.
Uh-huh. I can't go through it either. It's all the totems.
God damn it.
Door's open now. I just want this to be over with so badly.
It's almost over. Okay.
Said that earlier.
Go away. It hasn't been that long.
It's been a while.
He's still... 43
he's still
minutes.
Going?
Hasn't been
in. Yeah, you're almost there. Calm down. You're so close. What the heck was that?
You're nothing. That was nothing.
You ruined failure. Failure.
Now you're in the room that he was thinking about. One with the blood on the mattress.
God damn it, Ellis. I can't do this again. I'm sorry, but I can't.
You see what you've done. Try as you might, you can only do one.
Failure.
This is Super Saiyan Rose Goku Bowl.
Thank you.
Oh, snap. He was right there.
Oh my God.
Existence is pain.
In the corner. Don't look at her.
Behind you. Look at me.
Stop!
No,
fuck you!
Stop!
Please tell me you didn't hear that.
I hate all of this.
You hate me? Why? Why do you hate me?
Such filth. Oh, that man lived here. Maybe for years.
You're lagging a little.
Yeah, that's why I'm waiting a minute.
Back here. You like that? This is it. The basement. I'm finally here.
Peter!
That is a lot of blood.
Peter, where are you?
So many people. Did he kill them all?
He's not here. What now?
Did you really think it would be that easy, Ellis? That the kid would be waiting here for you, so you could save him and go home a hero? No, Ellis. You don't get to do that.
Where are you, motherfucker? Show yourself! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. And after what you've done, I'm gonna enjoy it!
Here we go.
This part reminds me of the original movie. The first one where they're trying to escape.
Basically, at this point, you just completely lost it.
No, 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 please, 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 please. God, I'm not gonna hurt you. Shush, shush. No, 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 I'm not gonna hurt you. Please, 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 please.
All those people, children, I will rip your fucking heart out.
Here, anymore.
You won't get out of it that easily.
Breathe.
I won't let you.
She always wanted you to become.
Shut up!
Is that it? Is it over? Am I dying?
It's over. It's over and Bullet's alive, like I said.
Oh my god.
There you go. Bullet was later found wandering around Sharon's house. I think, I'm guessing with you, you're okay with just knowing that Bullet's alive and with someone else, right?
I'm not going through this again.
I'm just asking that question.
Yeah. That's... Yeah, okay. I'm good. Because I ain't doing this again.
Because not only... if you wanted to get the good ending, you would have to not leave Billet behind, obviously. Don't pick up any of the car figurines. Don't pick up any of the things with the pictures in it. Break them. Don't do what she tells you to do. Don't kill any enemies hiding in the trees. Instead, use your flash. Instead of using your flashlight, use your camera with a night vision to sneak past them. And that's it.
Yeah, you know Nelly definitely played this too much.
More like I've looked into it.
Well, yeah, I'm definitely not playing this again.
I can actually just send you this.
It's a good game and all, but it'll be a long time before I touch it again.
Oh, so it's like, it's not, well, it's not actually like the Kingdom Hearts game with me, it's not.
It's more like, I've had my fill of this game. I don't want to touch it for a while.
Yeah, I can't wait till Shadow plays Prey Nightmare Mode.
Boy, you said for me to finish this. I finished it. I'm done. I ain't touching Prey either.
If you play Prey Nightmare and you beat it, how about we both play it at the same time and see who gets further? And a winner gets stuff. Deal?
I've only played Prey once and I did horrible. I didn't even get that far.
Me neither, and I was playing on Nightmare.
God. And also, Nelly, I was wrong. That wasn't the witch. That was just the fucking whatever that wooden creature thing was.
Mm-hmm. So I'll tell you now that the good ending is when you don't do all that shit. But in that ending, he's the one that kills you. He goes against what she wants.
Spoiler.
And because he kills, I'm just a spoiler. Yeah. And Billet finds you while you're dying and leaves.
Billet, I always loved you. Fuck my life. This is going into his eyes.
But pretty much everyone that could have died ends up going home, the little boy gets found and taken home. Billet ends up in another home as well.
They want to find out about your dead body?
Yeah. Pretty much your death ends the vicious cycle of becoming him. And it stops everything.
Huh.
Because when he kills you, he ends up crippled and on the floor, and then he just disappears when you blink. So in other words, the cycle is done. The cycle is ended. Right now, there's four endings that people know about. That's it.
Well, I'm done. This is over. Thank you for watching. Bye!